Hello, and for those of you following this campaign, welcome back. For anyone who's new to it, hello. So this is, get the sort of housework out of the way first, is a Let's Play Empire Total War Darthmod, playing with the addition of the Bran McBourne submod and the additional units mods. We've got lots of funky little units. Got some DLC in play. All of the army stacks are organised into brigades, this one being the Irish, the 2nd Irish Brigade. Each of the brigades has a general, which is a fair few of them are attached to proper human beings who are watching the campaign. All of them are organised into regiments. There's the 86th County Downs, those three. That's the 87th Royal Irish Fusiliers, 27th Inniskillings, 18th Royal Irish. Blah, blah, blah. Plain is England. Plain is Great Britain, sorry. India's done. America is done by one region, which I don't think I can get to yet until the end turn's finished. Yeah. So I've landed a brigade. Christ, it's so long since I've done it. I've exposed myself a bit, so to speak. Landed my colonial brigade up there, so America, the whole continent, is pretty undefended, really, at the minute. As you can see from the big map at the bottom, the red stuff's me, so Europe's in, you know, a third maybe to half the way done. I'm at war with Austria. We just had a scrap up in Brussels, and now I'm trying to get an army into Malta, but stupidly I tried to get, where are they? Oh, they're fucking hell. All the way over there. Yeah, tried to get a brigade into Malta, but they were repelled by them. So I'm just about to steam in, and this is overkill, but fuck it, I've got the Navy. I should be proud of it. So this is Full Admiral Metcalfe, KCB. One of my old veteran admirals. Leading the, I think this is a Mediterranean fleet, and HMS Elizabeth. And he's taken on the Knights of St. John fleet with a small F. Bless them. I'll set up, I'll be back in a minute. Righto, done. For those of you who watched naval battles from me before, I have the subtlety of a brick. You know, I like the land battles, honestly. So there is no subtlety to this. I've got a huge amount of firepower. I'm going to use it if I never get there. Got the wind behind me, luckily. Let's just deploy and get going. So I'm just going to sail straight at them. Get off to the side as quickly as I can so I can expose them to my enormous firepower. Shame on any of you who thought I was going to say anything different. As if I would. Got my lighter, faster ships. Heavy frigate being one of my faster ships, curiously. Little sixth rate out to the flank. Got seconds? No, we haven't. Metcalfe, you... Oh no, actually. Single speed. Please, because otherwise it will hurt. I think. Therefore I am. I'm going to sneeze. Right, let's speed this up a little bit. Ooh, well, that doesn't really look fast, does it? Who are you? You're a bit keen. Just that way. Forward, they're over there. Get there. I do like the thirds. I don't know if that's a clever thing to like or not, but I really like the third rates. They seem to be a good mixture of fast and powerful. Obviously not as powerful as the heavies, but they're good at getting into the enemy just to kind of pin them. There we got a boxer. It's always the boxer. You are a leery bugger. I think that was possibly the first of the first rates I built, and he's always the fastest. Just lucky, I guess. Look at that. He is keen. Here's our little boxer boy. Don't care, we're a first rate. Fuck off. Or whatever it's called. Broadside, that's the word. I know my naval stuff. Swing it round. Poof. And off. There we go. Like I said, no subtlety. Oh, the vengeance is getting a bit fruity. We got over here. Anybody missing? No. The tonnage honing in on them. Bless their fucking hearts. By now. I'm waiting for an invitation. Nobody over here lurking, have we? And then, Route A, I think, for you. Right up the middle. If there happen to be any of you left. Everyone. Right, start paying a bit of attention. Now we're about to get jiggy with it. Oh, fuck. I bet that hurt. Around there, I think. Nice and messy. Straight in, please. No messing. Just shoot more iron into them than they shoot into you. And that'll do. Yeah. Second, what if I get in there? Get in there, like that. Yeah. I'll bet you're not interested in carrying on. making a bit of a dash for it. How are we doing? Any kind of getting away sort of ish? Look like it, does it? Any left? Oh yeah, a couple over here. Surrender, man, what's wrong with you? Any more? Oh god, there are. Okay. And you are? Oh, the Wasp. You fancy yourself with a bit of a sting, do you, boy? Or any more before I'd... Monsieur Le Wasp. Oh no, another one, he's having a rally. Agamemnon. So we can't rake him a bit. One more up the length of that one. Probably be enough for him. Yep. Ooh, you're about to get a first rake. First rate, rake you. Night. That'll do, I can't even be asked to chase them. Any more? Have I missed any? Have I missed any? No, thank you. Okay, y'all. Marvellous and all other such phrases from the good book. So, with hindsight, I should have really done that first instead of rushing in where angels fear to tread. But, when have I ever been sensible? Let's pop you into port there. Give you a bit of a paint job. Now I've got to find a sodding brigade from somewhere to get into there with a wall.
Ready and awaiting orders.
I might be asking quite a lot of you. How are you looking? How many? So, 7 foot.
For crown and country!
Right, well, okay, so clearly the cab are no bloody use anyway, anything are they? So we'll stick, you need recovering, so we'll stick the Sutherlands in.
Forward.
And an extra in. Unit of them.
Forward. Sir. Forward.
Still shipshape.
Way. Every man do his duty.
And they will.
Prepare for battle.
Oh, how many? Excellent. So beyond a big old wall, two of those buggers. Militia, shite loads of militia and some pike merden. Marvellous. So 1500 dudes with firelocks. Some garrison line infantry, yeah, fair enough, over 1,000. couple of Thau militia. Some cab. All right, this will be a leery one. So I'll get set up and be back in a sec. Right. I'll tell you what I'm doing after we've started. I'm just going to crack on. I'm going to do my usual. Get shitloads of quicklime into their backyard. Start working away at the wall. I have Royal Fusiliers out wide. I'm going to deploy spiky bits. I've got most of my troops hidden because I'm going to try and keep them as intact as possible. Yeah, you can never go wrong with showering in the middle of a quick one, can you? Who's getting shot at? Who be shooting at me there? Who's getting shot at? Who is getting shot at? Oh, they are. Of course they are. Get your fucking stakes out, boys, and make it snappy. You would be doing yourself an enormous favour if you hurried up the fuck up. To mention, saving many casualties. You done? Come on, boys! You're not building a house. And here come the orcs. No, they don't. That'll do. Enough. Get out of Dodge. As they say. Okay. Let's speedy speedy uppy uppy. So until I've punched a hole in the wall, I'm not even going to bother advancing. And preferably I'd like two holes in the wall, please. That's usually, to be honest, usually enough for me to pretty much wipe the garrison out with me guns, but faster. Yeah, so for those of you who are interested while we're waiting for this to stop farting around, unfortunately real life's become a little more demanding. Hello, who's that? Hmm. An interesting glitch. Real life got a little bit more demanding, unfortunately, so I've got stuff to do, which is a bit annoying. It's all good, but you know. It's going to take me away from this, so I'm going to have to be a little bit more serious. Hey ho. Life does that to you from time to time, does it not? Speed it up a bit. Yeah, I've actually got a couple more books to write now. So I reckon that's the next probably 2.5 years of my life kind of busy-fied. Believe it or not, they're actually quite serious books as well. Honest. Blarney doesn't always translate into real life, does it? We killed you yet? Come on. Oh my god. Hurry up, Harry. Come on. As the, ooh, that was nice. Poof! Oh, it was only 50 bloody percent, Christ almighty. As that popular beat combo remarked in the 1980s. Something like Sham 69, wasn't it? Ooh. It's a nice bit of white puffiness going on. Marvellous. What are we doing here? Oh, 56. How are they doing? Four left, still bloody firing. Of course they are. In the 60s, climbing slowly. Nobody's sallying forth. How are they doing? One gun, two men. Excellent. Who do we want to shoot at now? There's a lot of them. Should we shoot at them? Yes, we will. Yes, we will. Excellent. Was that as exciting for you as it was for me? Oh, fuck. That's just too tempting not to do, really, isn't it? It would be rude not to. Where do we want to put this one? There? There's an awful lot of men smoking an awful lot of pipes down there, I'd say. From the amount of smoke they're producing. It's not good for you. I'm telling you. Give me a percentage. You see, I told you it wasn't good for you. Are we there, almost there yet? Yeah. Oh dear, it's not good for you, is it? Oh, sound like ghosts. Oh, oh. Give me owl. One owl. Bit more. Bit more. Nine and oh really? Thank you. Okay, could have sworn he just said lazy bastards. Probably not, but did sound a bit like it. Lazy bastards. What should we do? Shall we Shall we go for a little wander, gents? Let's. Not much else to do. Right, the 6th foot will advance. Yeah, I definitely had a glitch because I suddenly have two 13th foot grenadier companies now. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? So that glitch did do stuff to my nice clean game. Where's the third one? Come on, you're over there. What are you doing over there? What fool put you over there? Yeah, I'm gonna leave you. You need a rest. And the Sutherland. Hello, boys. Got a job for you. See that hole? Is there? I'd like you to go in there casually with your claymores and stuff. Just very casually kill stuff, please. That's the plan. As you can tell, I've thought it through a lot. Actually, no, you know what? Limber up. Park yourself in front of the hole. Shove some iron through it, please. Not much to ask, is it? Are you the 13th foot, the Somersetshires? I'm going to be on your flank as you shove stuff in the hole. The Warwickshire Cestershires, the 6th foot, will be over there. Come on, boys, no rush, you know. Not like there's a fucking war on. Can't really seriously expect me to believe you're firing with one man left. Apparently you are. Okay. Cavalry charge, isn't it? I suppose technically it is, I hear you say. Technically, you're right. They are cavalry, they are charging. Technically, I'm an arse. I hear you say. And technically, you'd be right. Oh, fast, please. Who have you managed to kill eventually? Advance. 8 foot advance. Way to do it, you one. And we'll park a bit of canister just there. I think it needs to be done. Just give that a healthy sprinkle of quicklime. While my restless children are playing outside the window. Fair dues. Good luck. Need it. Okay. 6 foot. Got a job for you. Oh, me boys. Where are me boys? Sorry, boys. Quick sticks. Try some housing. Where the fuck are they? Give me a motherfucking break. I can't really. Serious. Yeah, run. Sorry chaps, I thought I had a job for you, but turns out I haven't. Okay, well, yeah. Alright, the fighting was done outside the wall. That was a lot quicker than I thought it was going to be. Was that like a quarter of an hour or something? The beauty of quicklime. What? Oh, crikey, isn't it? Right, Hell Knights of St. Jonicus are gone. And blah 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 blah, amen, good enemy, all that sort of stuff. Short and sweet. Just get you done. We don't need another dockyard, thank you. Okay, bear with me, just going to splice in and out a minute. Okay, right, I'm back, sorry about that. Real life again. Right, I forgot to start recording. With the use of three different ships, I've managed to get the 7th Brigade from the Holy Land to here. Excellent, there you go. And I think we're going to go for Brussels. There's no wall. So we've got a nice open fight, decent line infantry, some militia, some dudes with sticks, usual stuff. And then, yeah, some nice light cavalry to have a bit of a skirmish. So I'll get set up and I'll be back. Well, I'm done. Dawned on me that in that short bit of waffle before this, although I knew what I was talking about, it probably didn't come out very well. So what I've done is I've managed to get Major General Matt Banks' 7th Anglian Brigade into Brussels, all the way from the Holy Land, through using three different ships. Once each of them had run out of movement points, I transferred them to another fleet and moved them along. So, here we are anyway, no wall, nice awkward bit of terrain. So what I'm probably going to do is, I've got the 12th foot, the Suffolks, and the 9th foot, the Norfolks, the Holy Boys, sort of on this flank. I think I'm going to sort of hold them. We'll have to advance a bit because this is not good terrain for musket fighting. But we've got the 44th foot, the East Essex, and the, I think it's Lincolnshire's, the 10th foot on the open left flank. My intention is to wheel them. So I'll try and advance these two regiments at the double quick up. supported by the 3rd King's Own Hussars. The slightly lighter 4th Queen's Own Hussars are on that right if they need to respond to anything. I've got Metcalfe lurking here, really just to support, because I'm going to end up with a gap here if I'm not careful. 2 howitzers there and a relatively good cover can just smother whatever. This one's a bit of a nuisance because you haven't really got much to fire at. Ooh, I lied. Let's just give you a liberal dose of fuck you. Really going to attack? Bloody hell, aren't you? You fool. That is disappointing. Actually, you know, sod it. Let's advance anyway, let's have a decent scrap. Who we got over there? Really? Gentlemen, sport! Go over there and play with your neighbours. Go and introduce yourselves. They're bloody attacking. Well, one has to adapt and overcome. In which case, this is going to become my sort of roving flank, really. I tried to give the Norfolks a bit of a day off on this one, but it didn't look like they're destined to have any time off for good behaviour. Because you've been very naughty boys. What have we got? Can you shoot anyone yet? Yes. Come on, just give me something to shoot at, for God's sake, I want to move on. Right, thank you. You got a field of fire on anything? Fuck it, boys, go and find a flank. And let me charge you. You'd be most generous, aren't you? Let's get the Norfolks out wide. Run. Run as if your life depended on it. Silly ass. Metcalfe, you're getting a bit old, aren't you? Let's get you charging. Metcalfe. Banks! Metcalfe. Mr. Banks. Dreadfully sorry, sir. I think advance at the double quick before they get into position. Little field of fire for you there, gents. Wriggly wriggly. Get one of them on. Have long to do the dirty over there, but much of them left at this rate in a minute. Bleeding hell. Drive it. Deep into the heart of them, boys. And there was one. Well, they don't like it up them, do they? He's about done. And he's done. There goes Brussels. Oops. That was an odd one. It crumbled like a bloody wet sandcastle. Okay. Expected a bit more resistance there, really. But then they are the Anglians. Put the fear of God into most people. Mo-ho-ho. For the loss of 120 men.
Prepare for war!
Let's see what we've got. Let's get rid of that. We'll have some of that. Don't imagine he's going to let me keep that intact, really, is he? But I'll have a go. Okay. That's probably enough to massively piss off the United Provinces. He's got a patriotic sword. That's nice for him then. There you go, Max. Mr. Banks. You have a patriotic sword. What do we do with that? Do we keep... I suppose so. Why not? Fuck it. Right, okay. I'm sort of... There's no point in running then turn, really, because that will take, if anything happens, it will take me over an hour. So I'll wrap this one up, and I think next time we're back, basically, we've done that. I can't move anybody anymore. That front is static for the time being. That's protected by the Scots. These brigades here are rebuilding. I have, I think, three field brigades here. That army could be a massive pain in the arse, because I would imagine they're going to start raiding into central France. The clever thing to do would be to take the Austrians out, but I don't want Transylvania. That, taking over the management of that would be a massive pain in the bum. It would extend me too much and leave this back door wide open. So tactically, I'm not really interested, actually. Let's have a quick look while I think... Isn't that often, of course. Any Knights of St. John trading ports?
ready.
Ooh, yes, there are.
Orders. Under sail.
Make sure nobody else can have it.
Ship shape. Yes, my lord.
Oh, Denmark. I forgot all about them. Okay. Yeah, so that's it really. So next time I'll get into the last American city the Austrians have and see what happens. So yeah, be back for the next one when we're on an intern and see what develops really. Alright, I'll see you then. Ta-da.